subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos. Which acid is used in lemons? Answer C. Citric acid. Accumulation of which one of the following in the muscles lead to fatigue? Answer A. Lactic acid. Which one of the following pairs is not correctly matched? Answer C. Acetic acid, CARD. Which one of the following organic acid is abundant in grapes, tamarind and banana? Answer D. Tartaric acid. Which acid is used in photography? Answer B. Oxalic acid. Which one of the following acids is used in the manufacturing of baking soda? Answer C. Tartaric acid. Which one of the following acid is found in molasses? Answer D. Acetic acid. Which acid is found in vinegar? Answer D. Acetic acid. Noble oil is the name of which one of the following explosives? Answer A. TNG, trinitroglycerin. RDX was invented by Answer D. Henning. Which one of the following is not an explosive? Answer D. Nitrochloroform. Which one of the following statement is correct? Answer C. RDX is an explosive. Which one of the following is another name of RDX? Answer D. Cyclonite. Which one of the following is used as an explosive? Answer D. Nitroglycerin. Which one of the following explosives does not contain nitroglycerin as an essential constituent? Answer D. Ematol. Which one of the following is used in the production of explosives? Answer A. Glycerol. The chemical used in manufacturing of dynamite is Answer C. Glycerol trinitrate. Which one of the following has the highest fuel value? Answer A. Hydrogen. Octane number is the measure of the quality of Answer B. Petrol. Which one of the following is a natural fuel? Answer D. Petroleum. Which of the following fossil fuels is the cleanest fuel? Answer C. Natural gas. The fuel used in a diesel engine. Answer A. Vapor of diesel in air. Cooking gas is mainly Answer C. Methane. Which one of the following gases released from biogas plant is used as a fuel gas? Answer C. Methane. Biogas mainly consists of Answer C. Carbon dioxide and methane. The main component of gobor gas is Answer A. Methane. Which one of the following is the procedure of a biogas plant? Answer A. Fermentation. Who among the following invented gobor gas system? Answer D. S.B. Desai. Which is the main component of LPG? Answer D. Butane. Organic food is supposed to be better for us because it Answer D. Is grown without use of artificial fertilizers and pesticides. The stench due to leakage from LPG cylinder is because of Answer D. Ethyl mercaptane. In what form cooking gas is supplied in cylinders? Answer A. Liquid. CNG is Answer A. Compressed natural gas. CNG used in automobiles to check pollution mainly consists of Answer A. CH4. Gasohol is Answer A. Ethyl alcohol plus petrol. Gasohol is a mixture of Answer B. Gasoline and ethanol. Diesel used in heavy vehicles for Answer C. High power and financially secure. Which one of the following is used in food preservation? Answer C. Benzoic acid. Refrigeration helps in food preservation by Answer B. Reducing the rate of biochemical reactions. Which one of the following substance is used in the preservation of food stuff? Answer C. Sodium benzoate. Which of the following is a common refrigerant used in the domestic refrigerator? Answer C. Freon. Charcoal, which is used in decoloring raw sugar, is Answer C. Animal charcoal. The main component of honey is Answer D. Fructose. Aspirin is obtained from Answer C. A tree. Aspirin is Answer B. Antipyretic. Which one of the following components is used as a sedative? Answer A. Potassium bromide. Milk is an example of Answer C. An emulsion. Which of these is not a colloid? Answer C. Ice cream. Milk openly placed for some time becomes sour due to. Answer B. Lactic acid. Which one of the following fruits is most suitable for jelly making? Answer C. Guava. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.